All right, we'll see if anybody comes into the stream, and then I will start opening some packs in just a minute here. All right, well, nobody watching live, I guess, but I'm gonna open my packs anyway. Yes, we know this. Let's open some packs. All right, let's go. Card. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Golden Shadow Council. Nice. Got a Librem. What else we got here? That's pretty gnarly for Zoo. Dormant for 2 turns. That's pretty cool. All right. Summon a copy of a friendly minion character. Corsair Gash. Wow, that's pretty gnarly right there. So you can buff this and get a bunch of armor. Cool. Let's keep going. See if we get more legendaries. Apotheosis for the priest. Battlecry, deal 1 damage to a minion and give it a different. That's pretty cool. Alright. Keep going here. Got legend before me. Oh, excuse me. Taunt, lifesteal. I want all the paladin cards, darn it. Come on, more legendaries. An epic. A grand slam. There we go, some paladin stuff. A lot of new stuff to check out. That's pretty cool. Deal 2 damage. If it kills the target, gain stealth. Right. Shaman's back. Three costs. That's pretty damn awesome. Battlecry, too. After this damage to the minion, turn it into its way. That's pretty awesome. Removal tool. Here's this is for the spell zoo druid or whatever you want to call him. Spell token druid. Renew, some more priest stuff. If you're holding a dragon, gain plus one. Yeah, that's just the one for priest right here. That's really good. Imprison scrapping, per handlock. Cool. Golden dark portal. Probably just DE all my goldens like I usually do. All right, let's see what we got here. Dang. No more legendaries yet. Mage, minion mage, no minion mage. Ooh. Ooh. After you play a secret, discover a spell. Spell secret mage? Secret spell? Overgrowth green 2 mana crystals. Wow, that's interesting. Allergies today.
Mic off.
Ooh, allergies. Let's see, deal one damage to all minions twice. Give minion plus two, this is great for Paladin. Right, come on, legendaries. Lots of rares. Right, what else we got here? Give your other Murlocs plus one. All right. This is obviously for the no minion mage, spell mage. Totem shaman trying to be there. No, give me legendaries. Epic. Golden rare. That's always. Yeah, I want to make a secret rogue for sure. Alright, let's keep going. That's really good. So after your opponent casts a spell, draw two cards. Transfer two copies of that now. Cool. Yeah, duplicate protection. There we go. Was the least attractive one, probably, out of the whole expansion. Boo. Give me another one. Oh, lots of goldens, man. Wormhole Challenger. Come on. Give us Talisman Press. Wow, that's pretty strong, I think. That's strong too. Stupid demon hunter. Gonna be OP. Come on, game. Do 4 damage to all minions if you cast a spell last turn. Let's set up and all. Alright. Keep going. Come on, legendaries. Other epic. Two epics. After the text, add a random 8 cost minion to your hand. Interesting. If there is a damage minion, gain +1/+1 under. That is really good. That's pretty good. Rattle, summon a 9/1 Inquisitor. Right, 50 more to go. Right, blackjack stunner wanted. All right, now what? More. Boo. Already got that. This is pretty good. Already got that. Already got that. that. Duplicates already. What else? Font of power. Do. All right. Halfway point here. Libram golden. Man, I already got that. Oh well. Come on, give me another legendary or three. Boo. All right, what else? Want that reliquary of souls for priest. This is good, Paladin. Murloc Paladin. What else? Man, I already got all those. Let's see. Cool. Hunter. So many goldens. I want legendaries. So many. This is good for glare minion or glare warlock, whatever. All right, what we get? Yeah, sweet. That's powerful for sure. Leaves of Azanoth. That's interesting. All right, two thirds down. What do we got left? So that's three legendaries, a bunch of goldens so far. Obviously, a bunch of epics. Let's see what else we get. All right. Yes, that is the one I wanted. Nice. That's four legendaries, that's pretty good. Then we'll see how much extra dust I get at the end. That's pretty good. There's another one of those. Come on, priest legendary. Oh, there's the hunter one. Nice, dude. Five legendaries, right? I think five legendaries, pretty sweet. Yeah, nice. Awesome. Oh, might be something fun to play with here. Buff this thing. Nice. All right. Let's see what else we got. Oh, I want that one too. Cool. And then the last 11 packs here. Nah, come on. I really want the Paladin one. Ooh, duplicates. I come and go, wackiness. How are you today? Got six legendaries. Let's see what else we get here. Come on. Epic. Bog Spine Knuckles Shaman. After your hero attacks, transform your mana. Whoa. That is good. Coming down the home stretch here. Let's see if I get any more legendaries. Duplicates. So many goldens this time to go and disenchant them. So six legendaries, and let's see how much dust here. 1600, enough for a legendary. And that's not counting golden cards either. All right, so let's see what we got here. All right. Let's try to make a Demon Hunter deck. Give your hero plus one attack this turn. Your hero attack. Gain plus one attack. All right, let's see what we can do. Put these guys in here. Give your hero plus one attack this turn. 0/0, 1/1, 1/1, 2/1, 3/1 drops. deal damage equal to your attack. Give your opponent draw a card. If your hero attacks this turn. Okay. 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A lot of two drops. Okay, after you play the leftmost, do one damage to all enemies. Okay, summon 2/1/1 fell wings. So many two drops. Jeez, deal 3 damage to a minion. Now cast this, cost 0. Life steal. All right. After a friendly minion dies, deal 3 damage to right now. Board clear. Taunt, lifesteal. Rush. This, obviously. Demon you play costs 2 less, okay. Deal 4 damage to all minions. Your hero attack this turn, deal 4 damage. Summon 6, okay. What else we got? After this attack, I may attack again. Okay, so we gotta take out. Give this a whirl. All right. See how this goes. Okay, I see. All right, so should be interesting. Maybe I'll net deck something here in a little bit, but I don't know. Let's try this out. You need to go outside, Athena? Go on then. Zephyrus. All right. Cool. Cool. All right, well, there you go. Check you guys later. I'm gonna go check out some decks and stuff.